que todo el mundo está encantado con la música. Yo vi que estaba haciendo música, claro, que se me hizo un barrio. Pero no, sí, acá no hay nada que se deja.
Officials say they grieve for the loss of life during yesterday's riot in the halls of Congress. Deputy Press Secretary John Dean says in a statement that the White House prays for a speedy recovery for those who were injured. Four people died during the riots and more than a dozen officers were injured. The FBI is asking for help in identifying those who stormed the U.S. Capitol building yesterday. Reporter Pete Williams has more.
What he says running in law enforcement this morning is that the extremists in this group may now feel empowered by what happened. They will view this, what happened on Wednesday, as a victory, getting on to the House and Senate floors and forcing a shutdown.
The Bureau has set up a website where people can submit information, folks can send in tips, as well as send to media. Those from protesters made speech to the Capitol building, forcing Congress to halt counting the electoral college vote. The Deputy Secretary for the Department of Homeland Security says that the security improvement will be made right away at the U.S. Capitol. Facebook is blocking President Trump from posting on the social media app until an inauguration day. The U.S. Capitol celebration of Trump's event proves Trump plans to spend his remaining term in office even after the election. President Trump is pledging to totally transition after Congress from Joe Biden's victory in the November election earlier this morning.
Just after it was confirmed, and he says, in part, even though I really disagree with the outcome of the election, and the fact that they're in the out, nevertheless, there will be an orderly transition on January
20th.
Members are not supported by the House of Representatives, despite his loss to Joe Biden.